Larry Punt Bryant Jr. was 15 years old, running in a fun run in a Norwich park when he collapsed from a sudden cardiac arrest.
Summer after our freshman year, he was doing a fun run in Norwich, and while he was running, he suddenly couldn't breathe. He ran to his parents, and on his way running to his parents, he collapsed, and he went into cardiac arrest. He then ended up in the hospital in a coma for a few days, and he passed away. Since Larry's died, everybody's kind of become a lot more aware of cardiac arrest and how many people it really does affect. There's a lot more people you think dying from cardiac arrest than you would imagine. And since then, Young Board Society has gotten two bills passed for requiring schools to have AEDs available at sports.
The supporters think the more AEDs are around, the more kids like Larry would still be around.